I'm Allison, your neighborhood Homeland's registered dietitian. Homeland's a proud sponsor of Open Flame. We're so happy to donate all the food this evening that's being prepared, including our Red River Ranch Angus beef, which is genuinely tender.
I'm Dave Cathey, the food dude, and welcome to Open Flame 2014 at American Propane, sponsored by Homeland. It's gonna be a great year, and we're starting out with a chef's feast with Jonas Favola and Jeffrey Holloway and Catherine Mathis joining me here at the cabana at American Propane. They're doing their chef's choice tonight. We've got pork, we've got steak, we've got mahi-mahi, and I'm doing some chicken wings. Now for my chicken wings, I just kept it pretty simple. Went with some curry, a little bit of tomato sauce, and then I made a sauce out of yogurt, did a little habanero, and some queso fresco. Should be pretty good.
Start with a Lucian Albrecht Gewürztraminer from Alsace. They are perfect wines, especially with Asian foods. Dave's curried chicken, the second he said curried chicken, I thought Gewürztraminer. The floral notes in the Gewürztraminer and the spice in the curry are the perfect match together.
This evening I've prepared a salad to go along with the meal to make half of our plate full of fruits and vegetables. We've prepared a sweet onion veggie salad with margarita dressing to help balance out some of the spicy foods that we're about to eat this evening. We hope you all enjoy.
I'm doing a grilled mahi-mahi taco style. It's gonna be slightly spiced on the mahi with a pineapple citrus slaw. That'll be topped with some grilled charred green onions and a little bit of spicy tomato-based sauce.
I got a Baron de Rothschild Bordeaux Blanc. It's Sauvignon Blanc and Muscadet and Semillon.
Chimichurri marinated flank steak. It's gonna be grilled, and we're gonna serve it with a side of sweet potato salad, grandma's recipe, and top it off with some edible greens and flowers.
Tonight I'm serving up a smoked porchetta made from a pork butt, which porchetta is usually made with a pork belly. So then what I'm gonna do is cut it into slices, kind of chop it up rough, spread it out in a saute pan. I'm gonna put a little Monterey Jack cheese on, and I'm gonna melt that onto it, and then I'm gonna spoon that porchetta with that melted cheese out and put it in a slider bun.
Rosé and pork just go together. It's like this perfect marriage. It's a Southern, or it's a Bordeaux rosé, Merlot and Cabernet Franc from Chateau Tricard. So that's my wine picks for today.
May is probably, for a lot of homeowners, the first time they're gonna approach their grill. But what happens with a grill that's been sitting there for a while dormant is, in any season, you have certain insects that like to develop, spiders. Into the venturies of a grill, read your owner's manual, it'll tell you how to clean those things out. That's what you really need to know about approaching a grill for the first time. If you have a little flare back towards the control knobs, you've only got 4 to 6 ounces of gas pressure, and if it's hitting any restriction going up to your burner, it's going to back up to your knobs. That's the first indication you've got some plug up that you need to clear out.